YouTube family, Southpaw Beats, back again with another gameplay video, man. Today, we're playing For the King. This is, personally, one of my favorite PC games. And I'm pretty sure it's on other platforms, too, but it's just, oh my goodness. This game, it's like everything that you would want in a fantasy RPG game, to me. I mean, it's just a good game. Like, the only way I could describe it is it's like playing Dungeons and Dragons, you know, or some kind of fantasy role-playing board game. You know what I'm saying? It's just good. But without further ado, we're going to get into it. I'm going to just go ahead and start a new game. And yeah. They got different game modes, too. Frost Adventure, Into the Deep. Different things, but I'm gonna just play the classic For the King, because honestly this game is so hard, man. I haven't even come close to beating just a regular campaign. As you can see, I got my three characters here. I got a blacksmith, a hunter, and a scholar. And mind you, if you play this game multiplayer, you would only control one of these characters, and then you'd have two friends to control the other two. So it really is like a board game, but in a video game form. But yeah, I'll be controlling all three since I'm playing single player. I got Rochelle, Kiana, and Chantel. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, start. I don't know why I did a whole an all-girl cast, but I did. First, the wizard Vexor vanishes. Then my own husband was slain in his palace. You may be the last hope of Fahrul. Seek out Hildebrandt in Woodsmoke. You will be told how best to aid our efforts. Your quest has begun. Strive against this chaos, lest our realm be consumed by it. Alright, go to Woodsmoke. So, you see, like, you basically, like, it's like rolling dice, you know? So, this character rolled a 3, so I get to move through spaces. And I'm in my turn. I'm gonna go this way. And random things will happen too when you move. Like sometimes a event will pop up and you gotta roll for the success of the event. You know what I mean? It's pretty legit. This game is legit. See, look, like there's this the Twisted Archer. I'm pretty sure if you fight him, or at least I think if you fight him, you get a reward. Deliver the leather pouch to Orton and the Guardian Forest. Yes. Yeah, I'll take that. I got to move up. I think I'm gonna do this. Ayo! 12 gold. I ain't even mad at it, dog. I'm gonna just wait right here because I gotta fight this guy anyway. Let's see. Put the. Oh yeah, we're gonna take that. Really? They're like right there. Alright, well. I'm gonna wait. They get 2 movement bonus. And my turn, yeah. Wow. Open up my inventory. Alright, here we go. First fight. I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, I'll go for the leader, I guess. Ooh! Really, does this weapon break? I feel like it will. But I have to see. Doesn't have any armor, so. I feel like. Oh no, it does break. Oh, that makes me sad. Yeah, we'll take that.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Because they were talking about the whole Microsoft activation of the card.
I'm going to chill out right here for now.
So they pretty much refer to the next 3 titles.
Yes,
they will have all cross-play, all platforms. But after that, there's no plans for after that just yet. So, but I'm sure they're gonna keep everything the same.
Everybody on any console or any platform that they're doing. I don't see them change that. Oh, crap. Kirby slippers, you say.
Delicious
box. Wow. Oh, he was there too. I think he was there too.
Yeah.
I haven't even leveled up yet.
That was unfortunate.
Plasma. Big movement tonight.
Like a new or something, that's like the anniversary of when Warzone came about. So, speculation is that it's going to come, Warzone 2 is going to come out sometime in March. Or next year. So, pretty much, like you said, we've been like a year of Caldera. And then after that, they'll probably go through phases. Kind of like Vanguard thing, where they like change the map up just a little bit. You know? And or like, kind of like they blow up stadium. They probably blow up the airport or some shit, or fucking the volcano that everyone brought. Who knows? But you'll have a year of this.
Is this the same thing or is she? That's cool. Oh my gosh. It's good to know. Mm-hmm. Drink me some kebab. How this cop tastes. Entanglement with August. Entanglement with August. That's the least. I got all full health. I'm gonna go here. Nice day. Wait, what's this?
No, subscription is already employed. There's no reason for them not to use it. I don't know why it makes sense. We already have the program.
Okay. Nice. That means, I think this means that it breaks on critical fail. quick perk of that dude, didn't I? Dang. Minus 5 speed. Gather herbs. Earn the skill of the party here. Gosh. Slows me down a lot. Dang, that man got yeeted. Is that for everybody? Speed. That's some fishing boots. 2 resistance plus 2 evasion. Shaman. Alright, here we go. dude. This weapon sucks. And I'm still poisoned. That's not good. That's pretty cool. Those two resistance. I'll collect it. I probably won't use it. Evasion. I think if I pitch a tent, I'll be able to camera. Oh, Wi-Fi go out?
Oh, it did.
Oh, well, we're still recording. Sorry, guys. My camera went out.
Because
internet went out. But hopefully it comes back soon enough. Okay, I'm supposed to do a tap. Internet's back on. I don't know if it's my computer's not connected. What do you mean? There we go. There we go. We're back. Way back. I'm gonna go for whatever it is. Yeah. Okay, I see how it is. Go for this guy. Oh man, come on. Jeez. % damage against fire. Plus burn ability. Guess I will. Man, this sucks. Why am I still poisoned? We got rid of the poison before. Did get rid of the poison. That's annoying. Oh, you SOB. Thank you. Before I get to the second floor, I'm gonna make me some more kava. Some more kava kava. Oh no.
My roommate's in the bathroom, I'm gonna have to pee. So close.
Let's stay in the storm.
So close.
Hey, man.
Welcome to the chat room.
Here we go. If you guys wonder why I'm not using my gaming chair in the background, it's because it's broken. Every time I sit down on it, I sink. And it's just the base level is just too low for the desk that I'm sitting on right now, so. Yeah. Unfortunate, but I'll have to get a new one. I don't know if I'm going to get a respawn or.
I am back. Had to make some kava. Let me see if our viewers has changed. This thing, I don't think it like updates. So stats? Not doing any fitness stats. Got 34 drive frames. Yeah, it's not even updated anymore. I don't know. Maybe I should just pull up the show. Like, don't need to watch myself. It's kind of weird. Let's see what we're looking like.
The truck is driving somewhat.
Okay. There we go. Okay. There we go. Well, I'll mute this. And, yeah. Dang, that's crazy. Well, it's a good thing to know this works. Okay, ready. What do we got? Yeah. Somebody's gonna get blasted. Or should I rush my guys? Guys are doing a lot of damage. Yeah, there we go, man. Fortunately, I can't ignore your armor. Do a heavy draw. That's not good. Four max health, three vitality. Little scroll. Red egg. Set out. That's what I should have hit. I should have got him.
I'm
back,
guys. I was all in this
chat. I think I already have this, don't I? Yeah, discard that. What you got in here, dude? This weapon breaks. Shaman. I'm already using the shaman, man. Goblin staff. Yes. 3 health generation. That would come in handy. I don't have enough. Yeah, there's nothing here that I want. I'ma just move ahead. Ready. My mage. I can't even heal.
Oh no.
I'm gonna go out like a chump. I'm gonna have to. Oh no. That's not what I meant to do, but that's fine.
Are you feeling sick?
One physical damage, 4% crit chance. Yeah, I'm gonna put that. To Parid in the Golden Plains with all haste.
Wow. That guy was so bad, dude.
Scholar's wart.
Twitch and YouTube get the high quality stream 1080p. I have also TikTok, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram, and Twitter. Everything can be found using DV_FPS.
That was a quick fight.
I'm just search that and put all my socials by myself. Fennec's also good. Well, it's just, you just burn through ammo really fast. That's the only bad thing about Fennec.
Wait, I'm supposed to be going to Parib, but where is that? Is that over here? That's one thing about this game. I wish it, like, I could. Oh, it's, yeah, it's now here. It's fine. I don't know. Is there any? That's the closest. No, it's already taken. Cursed?
Oh, it's like 3-4. Yeah. You're like literally the farthest country in the possible world. It's the UK.
Oh, I should have went right there. Oh well. I don't know what that is. I don't know why I got these. Why is that on me? I got gas. Let me find out what's going on with my character, dude. Seek him in the golden plains. Gotta go there. That's Kate. What are you trying to do, bro? must be out of your mind, do you know? Yeah. Understand why I can't use this one. That's weird. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff in here. Let me see what they got going on, man. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty good. Ooh, I should have bought that. What else we got? Battle staff, bulge, old short sword. It's actually not bad. War pick. That's not bad either. I think it might actually. There's a Warzone 2?
Appreciate that, Grinch. Yeah, I'm about to wait for Warzone 2 to come out next year. That's probably where I'm gonna sit down and super grind.
Ooh, he got blasted.
This is the first VR I've ever played.
First hour now. Wait a minute, you know what I just realized?
Oh man. Warzone 2 comes out. Oh yeah, the far end is free. Yeah, that thing has no recoil. Zero.
Oh, come on. Come on, dude. Well, his weapon. No, not my nose. Oh, it is. Focus cannot be used on attack rolls. This was a waste. Kill the Mind Lord. He's up there. Curse Lich's Crypt in the Rogue Isles. I don't know what that is.
Any type of support?
They don't let you. I'll
get this over. Hope everybody's doing well. Harry, I hope you feel better. Like I said, good luck to rest, bud. Lots of that, so we'll go back.
Oh my god.
That was dumb. Not for sure I mean to do that. Okay, let's try this again. Alrighty, I am back. Once more. Let's see, what was I looking at? Yo, these come in handy. But I'm not gonna buy any. What does this do?
I don't know. I don't even understand what this pipe look this game to me. Gosh. He's gonna go.
What? You got it. What? Bro. So, yeah, at least we want to. Looks like it's just me here. Oh no, not my tank.
Oh.
Come on. Yeah, I didn't realize I was so close to dying.
Ha, ha.
Mission as is. It used to be like a really, really good sniper support. So, alright.
Ooh. Four armor, four evasion. Guess who's back? Oh,
back
again. Oh. Okay, I need to figure something out here. Let's see. Combat speed. Good. Yeah. Exit. He's trying to move. Ooh. How'd all these little things? lucky there. Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me! Wow, man. To be kidding me. I think I'm gonna stay here. I think I'm done playing this game for now. Alright, y'all. I think I'm gonna end this video here, man. If y'all like this video, for my YouTube folks, like and subscribe. For my Twitch folks, man, I might stream a little bit later, but I'm gonna stop for now. I just wanna kinda chill out. The cop is kinda getting to me. So, with that being said, man... I hope you guys are enjoying your day, wherever you may be in the world. Stay safe, stay happy, stay healthy. Yeah, man, till next time, y'all. Peace.